his vacation, so. Okay. Love our little talks.
It's Pam, right? Enjoying the cruelty-free vegan seafood buffet?
That's pretty good once you get over how allergic I am to soy.
What? Oh my god, don't eat that!
Hey! I'm a... Boss, I assume you've got an EpiPen on this big riptide-looking bastard?
Yes, in the cockpit, in the first aid kit, but...
Well, then shut up!
Hey, shutting up, yes. But before I do, could I ask you a few questions? How is everybody okay with this?
How are you not?
Lana, you heard Ms. Ardrix. Either us or the Russians.
I did not hear that, actually, but...
if you found somebody's wallet, you'd expect to get a reward, so...
What if they won't pay a reward? Then what, she just keeps the bomb?
Come on, it's not gonna come to that.
Ooh, but if it does, we can move to Cecil's Island and be a rogue state.
Cool.
Get it. Oh, and also, dummies, we're 500 miles from the nearest tree.
Hey, thanks, Magellan.
Is there any way I can get you to reconsider this?
Well, if you feel that strongly.
I so do.
Cecil says marine salvage goes for 10 to 20% of the item's value. But since all I'm asking is a measly 3% if you've got $60 million lying around.
Excuse me?
I know, right? It's a steal at twice the price. Yeah, about that.
Hey, high functioning alcoholism.
I wasn't going to.
Well, then what's on your mind?
Well, it's about my sister.
Hey, whoa. I don't know what she told you, but Carol's a consenting adult.
Well, that's actually part of my point. I wanted to ask you if you'd ever seen her acting strangely, or...
judging a conservatorship over me.
Huh. How what?
I mean, you think that's the worst idea anybody ever had?
Oh, my God.
I know.